Hello children, a very good morning to everyone. Welcome back to our grade 4 maths class. So children, have you completed the homework what I gave in the last class? Yes, isn't it ma? I hope you complete the homework. Okay, so in the last class we heard discuss about what ma? Forming numbers, isn't it? Forming numbers. Under the topic we learned about the greatest and smallest number, isn't it ma? Then next topic we learn about rounding numbers, isn't it? Rounding numbers. So children, today's our topic is round off to the nearest 100. Okay, round off to the nearest 100 using shortcut method. Okay, using shortcut method. So in the last class we rounded the number to the nearest 10 by using what method? Number line method. Okay, today we are going to see the shortcut method. So if you want to follow the shortcut method, means we have follow some rules. We have to follow some rules. Okay, so look at the rules. What are rules we have? So shortcut rule. Okay ma, to round off a number to the nearest 100, focus on the digit at the tens place. See, once again, to round off a number to the nearest 100, focus on the digit at the tens place. So if you want to round off to the nearest 100, means we have to focus on which digit ma? Tens place. Okay, tens place digit we have to focus. Then next, what's the next point? If the digit at the tens place is less than 5, round down. If the digit at the tens place is less than 5, so we have to focus on the tens place digit. So if the digit is less than 5, means we have to round down. Okay, round down means we have to write the number as it is. Okay, in the 100 place what we have to write the number as it is. Okay ma, so if you have 1, 2, 3, 4 like this, means we have to round down. That means less than 5 means we have to round down. Otherwise, if the digit at the tens place is 5 or greater than 5, round up. If the digit at the tens place is 5. So in the tens place, if you have 5 or greater than 5, that means 5 or 6, 7, 8, 9 means we have to round up. Round up means we have to add 1 with the 100 place digit. Okay, so we have to add what ma? 1 with the 100 place digit. Okay, if it is 1, 2, 3, 4 means no need to change the 100 place. You have to keep it the 100 place value as it is. If the tens place, if it is have 5 or more than greater than 5, means we have to add 1 with the 100 place digit. Understand ma? So look at here. Suppose if you have a number 7, 3, 4. Okay, so now you have 734. Okay ma, so here we are going to round off to the nearest 100. Okay, round off to the nearest 100. So look at here, which is the 100 place here? 1s 10s 100. Okay, so here we have 700. Okay ma, so if you want to round off to the 100, means we have to focus on which digit? Yes, to the tens place digit. Okay, what's the value of 10? We are tens place, we have, yes, we have 3. Isn't it ma? We have a digit 3 in the tens place. So first we have to check it. Is this 3 is greater than or less than 5? Yes, it is greater. Sorry, less than 5. Isn't it ma? It is less than 5. Listen, if you want round off to the nearest 100, means we have to focus on the tens place value. That means next, right side next value. That is tens place value. If the tens place is less than 5, means no need to change this 100. Okay, was 100 place value. So what is 100 place value? Yes, 7. Okay, no need to change. Okay, and we have to place this 1s and 10s place as zeros. So what's our answer? 700 is our answer. Okay ma, so next, suppose if you have the number 785. Okay, 785. So this is our next value. Okay, so here what's the 100 place we have? Yes, this 7 is the 100 place we have. What we, where we have to focus ma? Yes, we have to focus on the tens place. So what's the tens place value we have? 8. So digit 8 is in the tens place. So is it 8 is greater than or less than 5? Yes, it is greater than 5. Greater than 5. So it will comes under the second rule. Okay ma. So if it is greater than 5, means what we have to do? We have to add 1 with this 100 place value. So what we have here, 7, isn't it ma? The digit, 7 is the digit we have in the 100 place. So we have to add 1 with this 100 place value. So what will, if you add 1 with this 7, means it will change to 8, isn't it? and remain tens and ones place we have to write it as zero. So here also tens and ones we have to write zero only. Here also tens and ones we have to write it zero. Only thing, if it is less than 5 means keep the 100 place value as it is. If it is greater than 5 in the tens place means we have to add 1 with the 100 place value. Have you understood, ma? So using this method we are going to do some problems. Okay, so children, first question we have 633. Okay, 633. So first we can write the solution for this question and write the given number as it is. So given number is what? 633. So in the ones place we have 3, in tens place 3, and in the 100 place we have 6. So here we are going to round off to the nearest 100. Okay, round off to the nearest 100. So in the 100 place we have 6. So what's the first point, ma? If you want to round off to the nearest 100 means we have to focus on the tens place value, isn't it? We have to focus on the tens place value. So if the digit at the tens place is less than 5, okay, well, less than 5 we have to round down, isn't it, ma? If the digit at the tens place is 5 or greater than 5 means we have to round up. So listen, in the tens place what we have? Yes, in the tens place we have 3. So is it 3 is greater than or less than 5? Yes, you are correct. Yes, it is less than 5. Isn't it, ma? So what we have to do? So we can write the answer as, so 633 is rounded down. Okay, ma? Rounded down to, okay, listen, if it is greater than 5 means we can write it as rounded up. Okay, so here it is less than 5, so we have to write rounded down. Okay, rounded down to 600. Okay, how I return 600 means we have to write the 6 as it is, because it is less than 5. In the tens place digit is less than 5, so we have to write the 100 place as it is, and remain tens and ones place we have to place 0. So 633 is rounded to the nearest 100, which number, ma? 600 value. Okay, ma, have you understood this? Now look at next question. So next problem we have 5278. Okay, 5278. So first we can write the given number as it is. So our given number is 5278. So what's the 100 place value? What's the 100 digit, ma? In the 100 place value, what's the digit we have? Yes, 2, isn't it? This is 1s, 10s, 100. So 2 we have in the 100 place. 2 have in the 100 place. So first point is what, ma? We have to focus on the tens place. Okay, so in the tens place what we have? Yes, 7 we have, isn't it, ma? In the tens place we have 7. Is it 7 is less than or greater than 5? Yes, it is greater than 5, greater than 5, isn't it? So if it is greater than 5 means we have to round up. Round up means we have to add 1 with this 100 place and write the zeros at the back of the digit. Okay, back of the 100 place we can write zeros. So how we can write the answer? So we can write it as, so 5278 is rounded off, is rounded up. Why we have written as up? Up means if it is greater than 5 means we have to write up, rounded up. If it is less than 5 means rounded down. Okay, so rounded up to, so here we have 2 in the 100 place, isn't it, ma? So we have to add 1 with this number. First we can write 1000 place. Okay, 5. Next if we add 1 with this 2 means it will change to 3, and next tens and 100 place we have to write zeros. I understood. So we got the answer as 5300. Okay, 5300. So 5278 is rounded to the nearest 100. What's the value? 5300. Okay. Next third problem we have 7925. Okay, 7925. So listen, ma, first we have to write solution and write the given number. So our given number is what? Yes, our given number is 7925. So listen, in the 100 place we have 9, isn't it? Here we are going to round off to the nearest 100. So 9 we have in the 100 place. What's the first thing? We have to focus on the tens place. In the tens place, what we have? Yes, 2 we have, isn't it? In the tens place we have 2. So is it 2 is less than or greater than 5? Yes, it is less than 5. If it is less than 5 means we have to round down, isn't it? We have to round down. Round down means in the 100 place we have to write the number as it is, and we have to place zeros at the back of that number. So we can write the answer as, so 7925 is rounded down. Okay, down. If it is less than 5 means rounded down to 7000. So don't change the 100 place, that is 9. Okay, don't change it, and we have write the zeros at the back of that number. Have you understood this? So next we are going to see round off to the nearest 1000. Now, round off to the nearest 1000 by using what method? Shortcut method. Okay, by using shortcut method. So here also you have to follow some rules. Look at the rules. To round off a number to the nearest 1000, focus on the digit at that 100 place. Round off a number to the nearest 1000, focus on the digit at the 100 place. That means, if you want to round off to the 1000 place, value means we have to focus on which digit, ma? We have to focus on the 100 place, okay? So nearest 1000, nearest is what? 100 only, no? So we have to focus on the 100, okay? So in the last one, if you want to round to the 100 means, we have to focus on the 10th place, okay? Nearest is 10th. So likewise, 1000 means we have to focus on the 100 place. So if in the 100 place is less than, if the digit at the 100 place is less than 5, rounded down. Listen once again, if the digit at the 100 place is less than 5, rounded down. Right? Rounded down means in the 1000 place, what digit is there? Don't change the digit. Okay, well, don't change the digit. We have to write the answer in the 1000 place as it is, and remaining, okay, 100 tens and ones place, we can place it zeros. Have you understood this? So if you want to round up to the nearest 1000 means, we have to focus on the 100 place value. In the 100 place, the digit, if it is less than 5 means, we have to round it down. Round it down means, we have to keep the 1000 place value as it is. Okay, what is given there, we have to write as it is. And remain next back to that 1000, what place values will come? 100, 10s and 1s, no. That 3 values we have to put zeros. If it is not, what we have to do? If the digit at the 100 place is 5. So if in the 100 place, if you have a digit 5 or less than, sorry, greater than 5. So if the digit in the 100 place, it is 5 or less than 5, we have to round it up. Round it up means, we have to add 1 with that digit in the 100 place. So we have to, sorry, 1000 place. Okay, so we have to add 1 with the 1000 place, because here we are going to find out the rounded to the nearest 1000. No? So we have to add 1 with the 1000 place. When, if the condition in the 100 place, if you have 5 or greater than 5, we have to add 1 with the 1000 place value. Okay, ma? That means rounded up. Okay, rounded up. 5 or greater than 5 means rounded up. Less than 5 means rounded down. Okay. Here we don't need to change the 1000 place value. Write as it is. And remaining 100 tens and ones place we have to write zeros. Okay, ma. So by using this rules and conditions, we can do some problems. So listen here. Round off the given numbers to the nearest 1000 using shortcut method. Round off the given numbers to the nearest 1000 using shortcut method. So listen now, first question we have 4614. That means 4000, isn't it? 4614. This is 1, 10, 100, 1000. So 4614 we have. Okay, so here we are going to round off to the nearest 1000. So how to do means, first we can write the solution and write the given number as it is, like the last Roman number only. Okay, so we can write the number given as it is, we can write it. So 614, 4614. Okay, ma. So here, which is the 1000 place? Yes, 4 is the 1000 place, isn't it, ma? So here we have to focus on the 100 place value. So according to the condition, we have to round up or round down. Okay. So see here, in the 100th place, what we have, ma? In the 100th place, we have 6, isn't it? So here in the 100th place, we have 6. Is 6 is greater or less than 5? Yes, we know it is greater than 5. 6 is greater than 5. Okay. So we can keep it this condition in a box. Okay. So 6 is greater than 5. So if it is greater than 5 means we have to round up or down. Yes, we have to round up. Okay, round up means we have to add 1 with the 1000 place. Okay, we have to add 1 with the 1000 because we are going to round up to the nearest 1000. So we have to add 1 with the 1000. Okay, if it is greater than 5, the 100 place, if you have greater than 5 means we have to add 1 with the 1000 place value. That means round up. So we can write the answer as, so 4614 is rounded up to what, ma? So we can add 1 with this 4. So if you add 1 with the 4, what will happen? 4 plus 1, it will be 5, because a rounding up, 6 is greater than 5. So what we have to do, we have to add 1 with the 1000 place. So 4 we have in the 1000 place. So 4 plus 1 is 5, and remaining 100 place, 10th place and 1's place, we have to write 0. So now it's now rounded to which place value, ma? Yes, nearest 1000. Okay, nearest 1000, what we have? 5000. Okay, so 4614, it is rounded up to what? To the nearest 1000, that is 5000. Okay, look at next one. Next problem, we have 29278. So how to read this number? Yes, we have to read 1s 10s 100 1000 10000. See, 1s 10s 100 1000 10000. So 29000, 2 and 9 comes under the period of 1000, so 29278 we have, isn't it? So here we are going to round off to the nearest 1000. So we can write the number, the given question, as it is. So what's the given one? So given 29278. So which digit has the 1000 place value, ma? Yes, 9. The digit 9 is the 1000 place. This is 1s 10s 100 1000. So 9 is the 1000 place. In the 1000 place we have 9, isn't it? So next we have to check it, which number, which place value? Yes, 100 place value. Okay, so in the 100 place value, what we have? That is nearest, that is 2. Okay, ma. So 2 is less than or greater than 5. Yes, it is less than 5, isn't it? 5, sorry, when you compare 2 and 5, 2 is less than 5. So what's the condition? If it is less than 5 means we have to round down, round the given number to the nearest 1000. Okay, so we can write the answer as, so 29278 is rounded down. Okay, rounded down to less than 10,000. We can write like that. Then 1000 place don't change because it is down now. Keep it as it is 9. Then the 100 place we have to place 0, 10th place 0 and 1's place 0. So what's the answer now? 29,000. Okay, so 29,278 is rounded to the nearest 1000 as 29,000. Have you understood, ma, this one? Easy only. You have to study the rules. If you keep the rules in your mind, means you will understand very easily. Okay, only thing, the rounding up and rounding down. Okay, rounding up means greater than 5, rounding down means less than 5. That's the condition you have to keep in your mind. Okay, ma. So children, today we have completed the Roman number 14 and 15, isn't it, ma? Rounding off to the nearest 100 and nearest 1000 is over. Okay, ma. And based on this topic, I will give some homework. You have to do the homework. Okay, ma. And next, one more thing. This is next class portion. Okay, ma. So just you have to copy down. I will give these notes in your WhatsApp group. Okay. So just you have to copy down, and I will explain this topic. Okay, Roman numerals topic I will explain in the next class, and also I will give some problems. Okay, ma. Just you have to copy it, because you will get 2 days holidays. No, Saturday and Sunday will get holidays. So during that time you have to copy this notes in your notebook. Okay, in your class notebook. Okay, ma. Class workbook. Write it neatly. Okay, when you are writing this. So wherever I leave the lines, you have to leave it the lines and write neatly, and based on this everything I will explain it on next class. Okay, ma. So do the homework and be safe. Okay, thank you so much.